Hey, welcome back.
Welcome back. Yes. Okay, so I saw a little video on this. I'm gonna try something real quick. We're gonna see. Supposedly, if you do this, trees will grow. Oh, just had a little problem here with my sticky. Hold on just a sec. Okay, well, I had a little issue with my sticky keys. So apparently you could do the shift key to get maybe. I don't know if there, okay. There we go. Okay, so there's all three. So that makes it a lot easier. Is that cheating? I don't know. Tell me, man. I don't know if that's cheating or not. So, but hey. We know how to play Minecraft. We don't have to freaking deal with that constantly. But what I do want to do is this also. I know it's not going to be much, but let me see. Boots. You can make. Ah, witch hunter boots? Okay. Leather boots. There were wood boots earlier. There they are. Wooden. Okay, so. Lots of stuff. Okay. So, all this right here, it's not much protection, but it's something. So. So, three. Okay, so. All that. That. Be the two. Okay, that. That. Okay, so I need a little more wood, but go with this, right? Shift, yeah. Okay, it ain't much, but it's something for the future. I do need some more, so let's go get this wood here. That made my world a lot easier, by the way. Learning how to use the shift key. Some people call it torquing, is what they were calling it, I think. Still getting used to the controls, so bear with me. And we are well on our way to glory and kingdom. Yeah. See, I got my little armor here on the side. It's actually showing me the durability. That's pretty cool. I like that. I like it a lot. I like it a lot. Okay. So this is going to also be our food source, maybe. That did. All right, apple's pretty good. Yeah, let's do the legs were this, right? Remember, I'm a PS4 guy. I don't have the autocraft like, or we autocraft on PS4. Yes, we do. So, all right, so we are in. Looks kind of like a camouflage. What's that, baubles? Never heard of that, but okay. What's this? Oh, I can do a mask too. Backpacks. Belts. I didn't know all that. Okay. All right, so yeah, we're definitely well on our way, and I can get mobs started. Gotta build that up. One in there. Lamb. Ah, see, I'm a dummy. Let's do that. How about that? Yeah, okay. Okay, so what it is go out here midway. Controls. See, that's what I'm saying. I'm not used to it. I'm used to the controller. Why am I doing this? Yeah, you guys gotta watch me do this. Okay, so we gotta go further out. Don't go too far out because I don't want to. We have to put railing on this thing too. This should be fine, right? Nope. I don't want skeletons to be able to shoot me straight across like that, so. Should be good here. Luckily, this is early in the morning. Oh, it's raining. This could be bad. Mobs can spawn like this. It's gonna fill up my barrels, though. Okay, we're just gonna do a small one for right now, I think. Oh, lost that one. Oops! Okay, so what happened is this. I'm not really. Dang it, that's not gonna work. Okay, we should be able to do. You don't want them getting over the top, so. I mean, basically this. Get over here. Get over here. I'm not sure this is gonna work. I'll get a spawn, but they'll be all freaking running up in my grill. Oh, I screwed that up, huh? Yep. So. That. Alright, now, from what I was looking, it should be one more there and then half slide. Well, I don't know if he can get up here, can he? Oh, I see. Never mind. So we'll do this. Oh, almost fell off. So that. Come on. There's a method behind this madness. I may not think so, but there is. Click this. See, I'm gonna have to get back out, so, okay. Now. I know, you guys are probably like, Jesus, man. I'm slower than molasses. I'm slower than molasses. Okay. Did I lose all them saplings? I probably did. Okay. Now, let's get this going. Come on, boys. There's one. Come on, let's go. There's two. Get him going. Come on. There we go. All right. I don't know if 18 will do it, but we'll try. See, it filled up the water. Not really what I needed right now. Yeah, we will definitely have to put some edging on this, because old Brian is not that good at this. Like this, yeah. As far as I know... Yeah, I gotta take this out. That rain's pretty loud, huh? Jeez, man, it's always the opposite way. Like that. Yeah, just like that. This should work, right? Theory? Ah, dang. Oh, that's not good. That's not what I want right there. Oh, no, get it down off the... Ah, I took it. Okay. That. Okay. So, what we need to do is this. Okay. I do want to go further because just in case. It's almost nighttime, so we should be starting to see something with that. Saw that. Nighttime! So you could tell I'm not used to the mouse. I'm not used to any of it. Dang. Really? Alright. Now I'm not sure. I think I might have had to put full slabs underneath that. Or full wood. Probably screwed that up. I'll go and fix it if it doesn't work. I think. Definitely getting this business going here. Oh, jeez. Whoa. What? No! Who the frick is that? Ryan the Almighty. What the frick, man? No! Did I lose all my stuff, too? Oh, that's not cool. He's right there, man. Why'd he kill me? Oh, this is not cool, man. Okay, I don't understand. I don't get any of my stuff back? Or he stole it? Oh, there's two of... What the frick, dude? What? What? I screwed this up, man. Alright, let's see. I might have to restart this game over, man, because I screwed that up. How many times can I die? Yeah, dude, I screwed that up big time. How did I... Wow. I can't even hit that guy. See that? I can't even hit him. Look at this. I can't even hit this guy. Oh, this is not. I should just restart this over. See what I get when I try to do a mob farm? I get all jacked up. Look at this. And they don't let you recapture your stuff. Look, I can't even hit anybody. Look at this. I can't even hit anybody. Alright, well, this is really shitty. I don't know. Okay. Well, I've been slain by every freaking person I can think of here. Bacon Mom even slayed me. Dude, seriously? Okay, I gotta do something here. Nope, 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 nope. No! Blow it up, blow it up. Come on, blow up. Such horrible. Alright. Ah, I couldn't get it in time. He came back up. How'd he get back up on there? Get off there. I really should put that back on peaceful for a minute. Hey, this is one way to get freaking going, right? I'm not happy that I can't get my stuff back, though. That's not making me happy. Look at all these lights, man. Pretty lights. Dang, I stayed down there for a while, right? Nope, tombstones. I need to get rid of this. Come on, come on. Alright, nice gravestones. Now, okay, so this does store all your stuff. Oh, dear Lord. Dear Lord. Seriously? Oh, oh. Oh, there's a guy riding on his back, right? Or has he just got a weird freaking thing on it? I hear a zombie, too. Yeah, he just fell down the hole. Okay. Apparently I lost my torch in a... Why can't I... The frick, man? This is crazy right here, dude. Why can't I freaking hit that? Oh. Oh. No, 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 get off me. Come on, man. How did it go that bad, that freaking fast? Seriously. Freaking rain, man. Yeah, I'm being shot over here on the other side, too. Really? The grave, man, not the wood. The grave. Jeez, man. Well, yeah. No, this man. Oh, the lighting. I get rid of that. Oh, what? You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, burn, bitch. Vampiric skeleton. Boy. I'll be hissing here hitting this guy all day, man. Okay, well, this is how not to run the Skyblock version. Oh! Whoa! 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 What the frick, dude? I gotta hit everybody so I can get all their crap. Oh, yeah. Yeah, let's get some. Dude, what is going on, man? What the frick is going on? What? Oh, this is gonna be a cool episode. Yeah, of course. Frickin' little spiders, man. What? Oh. Where you at? There you go. Hit him. Look, I'm right at him. I can't hit him. Apparently, I can't hit this guy. Look. See? Here, push him off the ledge. Oh. What? Oh my lord, man. That was the most horrible freaking experience in my life. Do those lights ever go away? Do those lights ever go? Torch?
Well, that's gonna save me.
Well, shoot, guys. Well, I got a bunch of crap on me now, though. That's one way of doing it. That was not what I wanted, though. I didn't even get any bows off of that either, man. That's insane. Alright. So. Yeah. No iron, no nothing. I didn't get anything off that. See? Most people that just quit right there. But, you know, I'm a hard-headed person. I don't. How long do these lights stay up here? Do need to put torch back down, common loot bag. Ooh, what can be inside? Probably some demon spawn. Try it. Chanter's concentrate and chicken. Oh, raw chicken. Another one? Okay. And acacia, right? Yep. Okay. Oh man. Death, 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 death. How do you turn off all that crap? Don't know how to turn all that off. Options, maybe? Little Patreon. All right. Okay, how do I turn all that off? Do. I don't see it. See it. Am I missing it? Wow, this has been a very interesting. Ooh. I still have saplings, that's good. Okay, so remind me not to make a. That was a crazy ass mob farm, man. What the. See what it was? I think. Don't understand. Should have worked, right? I mean, they spawned on the half slabs? Yeah, well. Rookie. Rookie, rookie, huh? So let's see. Oh, I'm a treasure. Yeah, that. Golden apple. And gold coins. Frick, I need those. I have no idea, but I guess we'll. No idea what half this is. Ender pearls. Apples. No iron at all. Do have acacia, though. Put this in the bin, right? Yeah. Okay, I need to figure out how to turn that crap off. That's nothing here. It's got to be. Death lighting, maybe.
Wow, I have no idea how to do any of this right now. I want to turn that crap off. All right, give me just a sec, guys. Okay, so I figured out how to do it. Took me a bit. And it's about to be nighttime again. Oh, Lord. What it is you go into your options to find out how to do it first. Go into your options, your controls. Scroll down to your journey map. And where it says full screen map, right? That's where you're gonna go to. So you're gonna hit M, at least for mine. Mine's M. And then over here on the right, you'll see all this stuff. So waypoints. I had like 1,000 of them right here. So you can also go to options and unclick the create death points. So that took that away. But I'm about to go into a freaking crazy world right here again with the nighttime. Why they started spawning here all of a sudden once I did this, I have no idea. But that's not cool. So let's see if I know this is kind of defeating the purpose here, but I gotta figure out what went wrong. Maybe it's I'm on hardcore. Want them as far away as possible. I'm ready for that. I can't do that again. I got wrecked. Fucking straight wrecked. Oh man, jump up here, come on. Okay, but see now not even my tooltips are on. Dang it. Aye. Okay, so I figure out what I did. See, he's already spawned over there. See that? So he did spawn on top. Means they're gonna spawn right in here. See, there they are right there. Red thing is. See, I don't know why they're not supposed to spawn on top, right? Am I just jacked up in that? Did I take away that top piece? I don't know, but I gotta. Oh, now I gotta turn my freaking back on. I don't even know how to do that now. Dang! Yeah, I don't even have my options button. Man. Whoa. Any of that. All right. So all right, so you guys gotta watch me freaking destroy myself here. Gotta figure out what I did. What I did wrong. Okay. I didn't change anything here. I don't know why be appearing.
What's that? All right, so what did I turn off? Points. Same thing. There's the map changed. Maps back. Turned it off somehow. Yeah, I see you over there. Try to shoot me here in a minute. Fell out of the world. Slain by a tainted crawler. Taint. There it is. Wait, it's only showing it on there, right? Man. Well. Poop, man. Doing all hats. Alright, I don't want to waste you guys' time on this, so I'm going to go back, try to figure this out again. Alright, well, I turn it back on. Apparently it's this thing called Wyla. Turn these on. I'm learning, guys. I apologize, but this should be a really funny one, honestly. That mob farm is not really working out the way it should have. They'll push each other right off the edge. See, I don't know how. He's looking to shoot me right there. Look at that. Huh. Okay. Well, actually, let me do something real quick. Put this back in full. Ooh, man, y'all are probably hating me on this one. Apologize, I really do. So, I think I'm going to end it on that one, because I think that kind of burnt me out. I do have to get this, though. Probably all going to go over the side. It's just a tree. Oh. Get hit. Yeah, I knew it. Just at the range. But he fell off, too. Can he jump across here? I doubt it. Okay, guys. And appreciate you for watching. This has been a really interesting lesson in how not to play this scenario, or how to try to set up some kind of mob spawn place. Because that was horrible. Look at this. This freaking people right here. I don't know who they are, why they're here, or what's going on. Maybe it's because I'm on hardcore, or on hard difficulty. Yeah, that's what it is. So anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next one.